It don't matter at all. Do we already This is your Mississippi Rebel.
You're not getting it back.
Just call 555-5555 and ask for Ron. Ronnie the Rebel. And hopefully he's not out fishing. He might answer your call.
Everybody like this?
I had a debt that I could never repay. You know
for all you guitar heroes out there.
Here's where it started, out on the farm, back many years ago. Here in the field, we have the cows that I used to chase when I was small. Over here, we have the barn where I threw up lots of hay bales. And also, this is where Boone does his groundhog hunting. If you look close in the background, you might see some.
Out that way, yonder.
Now, if we can pan around to the house, can we do that, Andy? This here is the bun house, my parents' house, where we spent many hours practicing under their bedroom in the early days. They were kind enough when we got older to build me this studio here. You can see this wing on the side of the house, which we will be checking out a little bit later. So here we are in the December Radio studio. This is where we make the semi-hit records. And over here, you'll see we have all our studio gear. Close up of that. Yeah, by the way, if you're wondering why it's so messy, we actually do clean it, but I have little nephews that run around here and play like up here, and they plug all the cables and the stuff, and so that's why it's messy. And then the downstairs, we're actually responsible for that. But here we have a couple guitar amps that we were recording with. Now over here, check out this is pretty cool. The drum kit's cool, but you can see here on this tie-dye thing, this is Jimi Hendrix. It's hard to see. But on the other side, we have a picture of Jesus. Can you see Jesus? Yep. Where's Jesus? Hold on, help me here. We gotta get a good shot of this. Help me find Jesus.
Oh, this is the head.
There's Jesus right there, see?
Or in Mexico.
We found this at a yard sale. So we have Jimmy and Jesus. This is the December Radio Wall of Fame that my mother made. And it's got a lot of the cool stuff that we got to do starting out. This was my first solo project, Brian Jonathan, which is Turned Sideways. It's pretty bad, actually. What else is Soul Divine? There's Josh and I. Seventh Day Rest. Where's that at?
Left.
Oh, here's Seventh Day Rest. This was one of our first bands. Jars of Clay, if you're watching this, we recorded, I think, two of your songs on some of these little CDs. And here we were in Billboard magazine, Faces to Watch. That was pretty cool. We did the Atlanta Motor Speedway NASCAR race, got to sing the national anthem. And so there you have it.
This is Brian and Swing Choir.
This is my wife, by the way. She didn't want to be in the video, but she made it anyway. This here, this is a pit guard. This is cool. Okay, so Eric, this girl, was at a show, had a guitar for sale. She sold it for $150, and the pit guard on it was actually signed by Johnny Lang right here. And the funny thing about that is Johnny Lang beat us in the Grammy category we were in a couple years back. But we were pretty big fans, so it's okay.
Yeah.
To the other side, and I'm not a preacher, and I'm not a hero. My life has never been that kind, but there is one thing that I hold on to. I am yours, and Lord, you are mine. Through all these years, you have been dried all my tears and answered my prayers. I just wanna feel your presence again. I'm down on my knees in need of a friend, and I find you waiting there for me. Oh yeah. And I've seen a widow cry through her sorrow and still raise her hands the midst of it all. And Lord, I'm reminded that when I was weary, you carried me. Jesus, you carried me. Through all these years, you have been there and tried tears and answered my prayers. I just wanna feel your presence again. I'm down on my knees in need of a prayer, and I find you waiting there. Oh yeah. And in the midst of my struggle, there is the one thing I know, yes, you never leave me, you never let go. No, you won't, cause I've heard angels, and I've seen the devil fall with the light. Step straight through that. sing it, church. I once was lost, but now I'm found. 'Twas blind, but now I see.
This is what we do here, so we don't forget what we're playing. Never could get this out to the stage, so if you write it on here, you don't have to worry about losing it.
Well, there was a big debate about my hat just now. Short debate. It was major. My wife said I should buy a new hat. I like the one I got. I liked it so much. It was green and it didn't match anything I wore, so I painted it black, with a black Sharpie. I have to reapply every once in a while. But you know, girls wear fingernail polish, and just because it fades away doesn't stop them from doing it. You know? If you really like something, you gotta stick with it. So. If you have a green hat that you'd rather be black, just call it with a marker and hang on to that hat.
Horse bubbles.
I live to worship. I live. something. Can you take it up one more notch, Rock the River? I don't know if you got it in you. I need to hear from everybody right here down in the front. Y'all make some noise. All right, everybody in the back, make some noise. Oh, yeah. All right, you guys. We're gonna step it up a notch. And on this next section, when we kick it in, I need you guys to be moshing, going crazy, having a good time, jumping all around, all right? We're gonna sing this chorus. It goes like this.
And I live and breathe for you. There's nothing I wouldn't do. I live to worship you. Oh, yeah. I walk 1,000 miles, oh, just to see you smile.
Hello there. This is a typical day in the life of Boone. Me. Drummer from December Radio. Rocker extraordinaire. Trailer fixer. We face a lot of trials on the road. Many are things falling apart from too many miles on the road. This little thing connects into the back of a trailer to the RV, kind of provides all the lights and all that stuff. This is what it normally looks like. Well, this is what happens when it comes unhooked and dragged down the interstate for hours with no lights going to the trailer. So here I am trying to fix it on a beautiful day. Everyone else is probably out finishing up the 9th hole, maybe the 10th hole by now. Playing golf, living it up.
That's the drive.
I'm just gonna have to ease up just a little bit.
Oh.
Not me. Hard at work. Don't have a clue what I'm doing. Makes it all the more better.
Well,
we're still working on it. 4 hours later.
Satisfy me. I need to know something. Are you satisfied tonight? That's what I like to hear. See, we've got a fever here in December Radio. And the only prescription for this fever is this thing they call the cowbell, y'all. We need some more cowbell in December Radio right now. And I need the craziest person in this crowd right now to come up on this stage and play cowbell with December Radio. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Me and Eric are gonna pick them out. There it is. There's the cowbell, the sacred cowbell. What you think, dude? This guy with the love can shirt. Come on up here, dude. Get up here, man. Oh, yes. This guy's not only cool, he's wearing a very cool shirt from December Radio, the Love Can shirt. All right, dude, come up here. What's your name, man? What's your name?
Jeff.
We got Jeff right here, you guys. And he is obviously very skilled at the cowbell. Check it out. Oh, my goodness, he's a bona fide professional. I need everybody like this. Come on. And when this song kicks in right here, I want to see everybody dancing up and down, jumping all around, all right? You guys ready? Here we go. One, two.
This is a face. When you happen to say something that makes the other person look stupid or somewhat a little off, that would you would give them the face. Let's show an example. Go ahead, Rudy.
Your toes are fat. Face.
Oh, he faced me. Be careful using that, kids. It'll get you in trouble.
Yeah, they're like, well, is this your twin brother? Or is it
no,
like, not related.
Hi. Rachel, I'll check tomorrow. Like, I never know how long I'll
be. That light is, don't person. Look into the light.
Everybody's hanging out, doing it.
That's
true. The same nose. Yeah. Number nine. Somebody's got to make this list. Somebody's got to be the range.
Lips are relatively placed in between the
chin. What y'all think? Good so far?
There's a bunch of other little things too.
Two nipples. Something weird.
See, when you're rock band, like
yeah, us, some people.
But I understand.
Nobody really knows any of these songs. She has to play worship songs that everyone knows. So they feel like, oh, we know these guys. There you go. Then they're fans. So, Chris Tomlin, you know, all your worship gurus out there. Sorry, but we're just kind of using you. You write good songs. We like to play them. It's good. But, you know, I wish I had wrote them. But I didn't.
Yeah. I think
But there's Drifter. It's pretty good. I like that one. That one gets a check mark.
I used to have a home, a place I started from, a place to go my own. The bright lights and late nights, the devil took me on a midnight ride, left me out in the desert on my own. And now I feel alone. I need a hand to help me find my way back home. I'm a drifter out on a dead end road, trying to find my way back home. To you, Lord, I've been gone for far too long, headed to places I don't belong, and I've got to get back home to you. Sometimes I think about the past, the road that I was on, the road that led me home. I walk on another day. I may wander, but I'll never stray. I found out the hard way, so don't bet it. No, no, no. And now I feel alone. I need a hand to help me find my way back home. Yeah, I'm a drifter out on a dead end. Trying to find my way back home to get to you. Oh, to get to you. Lord, I've been gone for far too long, headed to places I don't belong, and I've got to get back home to you, yeah. When I feel the night is closing in, yeah. I can barely breathe the air. I just remember that I've got a friend who really cares. Oh, he really cares. Oh, yeah. Everybody, I need your help. Get those arms high up there. Come on. Lift them up. And on this next part, I want you guys to sing this song with me. I want you to sing it loud. I'm a drifter. Here we go. And a one, two, three, sing it. I'm a drifter out on a dead end road, trying to find my way back home. Oh, you guys sound good. Come on. Oh, to get to you. Lord, I've been gone. Bye.
won't be long, and I've got to get back. And Lord, I've got to get back, and I've got to get back home, right here in St. Paul, yeah, to you, yeah.
All right, so remember the people in the hall that I told you about that we were some of our best friends and started out as some of our biggest fans. And so this is Tim and Melissa. How many shows have you guys been to?
27 shows.
Where y'all at down there? Y'all need to come some more shows.
That's the most of anyone.
That's right. So we love these guys. They're awesome.
You win.
So we love y'all. Yeah,
if it's that love you're searching for tonight, you can find it in Jesus. This is called Love Kid. What can move a mountain from the place where it stands? What can calm the greatest fear with a touch from its hand? What can turn an enemy to a brother and a friend? There's only one thing I know, whoa, 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 whoa. Love can, oh, yeah. Love can, yeah. What can bring a miracle in a moment of need? What can reach a lost soul? Put him back on his feet. What can say that nothing is beyond his hand? There's only one thing I know. Yes, I know that only love can heal your broken heart. When it's all said and done, God and a sinful man. I know there's only one thing, only love can. What can help a lost soul find his way back home again? There's only one thing I know. There's only one thing. Oh yeah. And only love can heal your broken heart. When it's all said, love can heal the broken. Sing it like this. Only love can move a mountain. Heal the broken. Only love can heal the broken. Sing it.
Only love can move a mountain.
Only love. Yeah. All right, everybody. Here's what I want us to do, all right? I want you to take the hand of the person next to you. I want you to grab their hand. I want you to put it way up here. Come on. Get it up here like this. Yeah. There it is. Oh, yeah. Like one big happy Knoxville family. Oh, you guys look so good. And I want you to sing this with me. It's la, la, la. Here we go. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Sing that right now. La, 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 la. La, la, la. Oh, yeah. Got the world upon your shoulders. It don't have to be this way. You can't stop your heart from hurting or take the pain away. Life can get a little hard sometimes, but I know it's gonna be alright. I know it's gonna be alright. Be alright, don't worry about tomorrow. You can hold your head high. You think it's gonna be alright, Knoxville? La 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 la. You gotta stop and smell the roses and find the joy in life. You know after all the rain, the sun is gonna shine. I can get a little hot sometimes, but I know it's gonna be alright. I know it's gonna be alright. Be alright. Don't worry about tomorrow. You can hold your head up high. Be alright. Better days are coming. You know it's gonna be alright. I knew it's gonna be alright. Come on, Brian.
Grove City, Pennsylvania, actually. It's where my wife went to college, and as you can see, a lot of shenanigans going on. Here we have a saran wrapped car, and if you want to pan over to this car here, completely saran wrapped. Someone spent some major time on this. Apparently there's a little rivalry between Slippery Rock and Grove City, so maybe someone from Slippery Rock slipped on over and did a little number on this one. This is crazy. This looks like somebody would, even there's a little evidence right there with the scissors. Probably get a fingerprint on that. This looks like something that would happen in West Virginia. I'm just saying.
What's up, Rock Gorilla? I'm gonna show you guys something.
a new revival, and it's filling me up like gasoline, burning out of control. Heaven's love machine is taking over my soul. Like gasoline, burning out of control. Heaven's love machine is taking over my soul. Josh Lowe's, everybody, come on. On the lead guitar, shredding melting faces all over the U.S. and Knoxville, Tennessee. On the lead guitar from Radford, Virginia, I want you to give it for my man, Mr. Brian Bunn. Give it up, y'all.